The Kirby Dock line opens up for Jeremy Colladen against the Alexander Barkov line. So a big challenge for the Hawks, number 77, and this game is underway. Five power play goals for Chicago the last 15 games. Kane centered a tip. What a save by Knight. Rebound is going to be held in to Keith. His long flipper. Knight gave a rebound, and DeBrincat couldn't get control in the backhand. Denisenko had a jump loose. The Hawks try to counterattack. Kane dropped it for DeBrincat. Weaving to the middle. Shoots one. Oh, good glove from Spencer Knight.
They're dancing in this one, aren't they, Pat? Look like they're happy to be playing together again. 60 points on the year, well over a point a game. Just what else is new?
Yeah, tied for fourth in the NHL with those 60. He tries a shot here. Knight gave a rebound. Oh, he made a second save on Suter. Couple of good stops there for Spencer Knight. Nobody on this wing. He holds on. Then a wraparound just stopped by Lincoln, and the Hawks able to pick it up. And a lead missing Kubalik, but he's going to get down to save icing. Gudas there to meet him. Kubalik won the puck. Here's Strome. He could get rid of a shot. Then they score! It was fouled up in front of the net. The Hawks able to pound it in. Adam Gaudette, his first Blackhawk goal, and his team is in front.
And it's Kubalik who beats out the icing in the offensive zone. Keeps this play alive, wins a battle. Of course, a pretty difficult defenseman. Love the patience of Strome. And the quick hands of Gaudette in front of the net. Spencer Knight commits to the first shot. Puck sits nicely for Adam Gaudette, who's back in the lineup. Kaner's line out there, forced to play D for about 30, 40 seconds. That's the end of the shift.
3-on-2, touch pass, and what a save by Lincoln, and the Panthers moved it brilliantly with a 3-on-2 attack. Montour. Mackenzie Weegar. Donovan Hoover to Weegar one time. They score! Might have been a redirect. Wenberg out in front of the net. So was Tippett. And the Panthers able to come through on the power play to draw even.
You see 21 taking the eyes away from Lankinen. Harmless shot from the top of the key. And it's 21. Take a look at that stick. Just redirects it ever so gently over the glove side of Lankinen. That's a power play goal for the Panthers. Not much Lankin can do on this one. Something tells me he's not going away. We're going to see plenty of Andrew Shaw in the years to come. Well liked by all of his teammates. Want me to keep going, Pat? I can if you want me to.
Not with a 2-on-1. Centering pass, Hinostroza scores! Benny Hinostroza on a 2-on-1 Blackhawk rush. Great saucer from Hagel. And it's 2-1.
And as soon as they get possession, he's driving hard to that back post. We've seen a few times from Hagel this season with the delicate hands and the saucer pass. Really nice play over the sliding defender and the one-touch shot from Vinny. Staying red hot in his second time around with the Blackhawks.
On the counterattack, Stillman is first up. Stillman, a backhand shot handled easily by Weegar. Gaudette. Couldn't pick it up, but Strome did. Now a Kubalik blast, and a good save by Knight. Rebound cleared the other way.
Nice play all around. Jones Strome with the pass.
Knight again put this one really high on the glass, and it didn't get into a problem. Now the Panthers in the attack. Here's a shot, save, rebound. They score. The first shot stopped by Kevin Lankin, but on the 3-on-2 rush that the Hawks gave up, the Panthers have tied things up.
Denisenko, the rookie, makes a saucer pass to the middle of the ice. And the defenseman, Brandon Montour, just kind of puts it off the far pad of Lankinen. And it's Anthony Duclair follows up the rebound. We talk about players scoring against their former team. How about the ex-Blackhawk putting one in the back of the net?
Yandel, Duclair, Barkov near the front of that. The redirect, good save, Lankinen. That was a neat pass to set up Bennett. Yandel was loafing. Doc able to get back to beat him to the puck. Centered it to Brinkett. What a save by Knight. Oh, that's all made by Kirby Doc. Alexander Barkov back for Huberto. Yandel tees it up, whiffed on the shot. Doc picked it up. The counterattack is going to happen. To Brinkett with him. Doc for to Brinkett. Spencer Knight, highway robbery.
Kirby with another opportunity, shorthanded, hits Cat backdoor, just like the play we saw Vinny score on. This time Knight's able to get across, get the glove on it. That is as good as it gets.
Nice. Able to separate his man from the puck.
Real nice hip check on the entry.
But they keep it alive. Oh, what a save, Lankinen. Great read on The wrister from Tippett. Another long one soaked up. Lankinen, who has come back with fine form after a couple of struggling outings. Now they chase it down. A chance for Tippett for Petrano right in. Good save by Lankinen. Rebound taken by Kalnuk. And a point-blank opportunity. Back comes Wenberg. He goes to the late man, Nudibara. Back for Wenberg. He's centered in. Here's a shot. They score! Brandon Montour coming in a change. Nobody found him. Lankinen arguing for maybe interference, but the call on the ice is good. Goal. It appears to be 3-2.
Creating a second opportunity by shooting off the pad. Here he is, this time coming off the bench. The late feed by Wenberg. And with all kinds of speed, you just corral that puck, send it towards the net. You're right, Pat. Lankinen doesn't like the contact in front of the net. He's trying to get attention here of his defenseman. And there's the contact. Yeah, Hawks
get
a whistle,
scrum.
Too. Whistle's okay in the offensive zone.
Well, the referees don't want to do that. Here's Murphy teeing up a long one. Never got through. Kubalik loved it down. Now Kane with 20. Centering back, they score! Alex DeBrincat set up by Patrick Kane. They've had a couple of great looks tonight. That one they cash. We're tied.
Final five of the third period. Hawks finally get to the setup that they want. Get the puck in 88's hands and get open. Exactly what happens here. Kaner wants it on the half wall. Alex DeBrincat, who was the Hawks' best forward in that first period. Puck was following him around all night long. Nothing to show for it. He buries that one. Huge goal for the Hawks.
And Estroza is checked. Barkov took it away. That finishes 60 minutes of action, and there's been plenty of it. Both goaltenders, Knight and Lankinen, outstanding. Tonight on Tuesday, he was 11-1 at the dot. Here's an important draw to start OT. Who's going to get it? The Hawks do. So Camp leaves. Who's coming over? Here comes DeBrincat, looking for Hagel. He's got it. He steams in to win the game. Boots served by Knight, who then got run over by Doc by Hagel.
Here comes the cat unit. He's been flying here in overtime.
All right, Bennett gets it in there. Bennett, a rich shot. He scores! Florida wins. Sam Bennett, the revelation since the trade deadline. He scores his 11th point in 8 games as a Florida Panther.
Well, Bennett was good all night in this one. It's kind of fitting how it ends with him scoring crossbody shelf on Kevin Lankinen. Beautiful shot in overtime. Entertaining game. Real good effort from the Hawks. It's just a nice shot. Kevin Lankinen doesn't pick it up until it's past him. Hawks had all kinds of opportunities in overtime.